Will people have a right to vote you out? And the party out?
I'm saying that we can vote people in and out. Personalities, okay? But my dear, what we need to do in this country is to establish a situation where even if it was the devil who should come and sit on top of us in Ghana, by virtue of certain procedures, certain practices, the devil cannot get away with doing whatever he wants. He would necessarily have to do what the people expect of him.